Dr. Khan is inside. The place is loaded with security turrets. We need you to switch them to our side. Once you do that, LexCorp can come in to back you up. Once we get to the teleporter room, you need to take out Dr. Khan while Calculator encrypts the database. Ready? Go!
LexCorp forces are invading the facility.
Turret reinitializing. LexCorp targeted.
Into defensive positions. Secure our control points.
Security breach in progress. Override in progress.
Star, I need backup. Notifying base.
Database encryption beginning now. Oh, and I hacked the Star Labs teleporter. Expect some LexCorp backup soon.
Teleportation sequence complete.
Did Oracle help them with this database? Curse that woman. I'm sending in reinforcements. Buy me more time.
Star, I need backup.
Data encrypted and downloading. Support incoming.
Teleportation sequence complete.
Data totally garbled to anyone but Luther's eye, and Dr. Khan duly punished. Lex should be in the building soon, and Steel as well. Feel like dealing some super punishment?
Classified materials registry.
Evacuate all non-security Star Labs personnel. LexCorp forces are in. We have a code red. Repeat, code red. Fall back into defensive position. Secure our control points.
Override in progress.
Another one of your peons, Luther? Bring it!
Don't just stand there. Blast this Superman wannabe into submission. I look forward to a new future. One without you in it.
You're nothing but an overly ambitious hood.
I've got something you won't want.
I'll let my hammer talk.
You're out of your league!
Come on, give me a workout at least.
You can't win! I'm going to get rid of you once and for all.
How does it feel to be hammered by steel?
That was just a warm-up. Meet me in the next building. And don't delay.
Classified materials registry. A curious green ooze recovered by
Star Lab's main exabyte research center is just a hop away. They try to keep it secret, but please. Oh, and I show Superman is on his way. Ready for the big time?
My agents are inside, securing the exobytes Dr. Khan so unwisely used for her research. Her contract, those now belong to me. I expect that will bring Superman running with some big word.
Good to see you again. Star's on alert after that last stunt, and hacking the turrets will be vital. Get us inside, then we'll move on to the exabytes while you rendezvous with Lex.
Evacuate all non-security Star Labs personnel.
Star! I need them!
investigating the facility! Repeat, code red.
Let's get it done.
Superman's self-righteous rage from here. So, I've added some kryptonite to Starlab's defenses. When he gets here, I'll keep the Boy Scout occupied. You enable the kryptonite pulsars. He'll never know what hit him.
Your attack on Starlab's ends now, Lex. You don't own these exabytes or Starlab's research. We need those to defeat Brainiac.
Superman is weakening. Attack him while I recover.
Draw.
You continue to be of value to me. Superman's been defeated, and the Exobyte research is in my hands. I will be seeing you again. For bigger
and more profitable things.
Let me guess. You always wanted to be a criminal mastermind. Gorilla Grodd. That is one angry gorilla. He recently tried to invade the Metropolis waterfront and lost all his devolution. Gorilla Grodd. That is one angry gorilla. He recently tried to invade the Metropolis waterfront and lost all his devolution tech to the Flash and Star Labs. Lex Luthor suggested you could get it back. If you feel like going ape, check in with General Grosha in the Midtown nightclub.
Notifying base.
Grodd suffered a crushing blow when Stark confiscated our Devolver technology. Our resistance fighters managed to sabotage Star Labs' transports. So now our tech is...